Hola Mis Bonitas, so I just wanted to share a really quick unboxing. I recently placed an order to Bare Minerals, and the reason why is they had a sale going on, plus they actually had their mystery box for December 2018 listed on their website, and I've recently been kind of looking into, I wanted to actually try out the Bare Minerals skincare, so that's initially why I've actually made an order, was to purchase the skincare lot, but then I saw they had the mystery box on there and I really wanted to like try some Bare Minerals products out. I haven't posted online about it, but I actually ended up, if you watched like one of my videos, which I'll have linked somewhere, where I talk about products I've recently like purchased or want to try in 2019, I had purchased a Makeup Forever foundation. Well, I returned that and I actually, on one of the first like kind of deals of the month, purchased the Bare Minerals Bare Skin Pure Brightening Serum Foundation. I really, really liked it. And just because I used to use Bare Minerals back in the day, it was one of the first makeups I actually, like higher end one I used, I decided, well, since I've been always wanting to try out their skincare, I would invest in the skincare because the current ones I have now are about almost done. And so then I saw they had that mystery box and I couldn't really help myself, so lots of packaging stuff, and this is what this bag looks like. So the actual item that I initially went on the website for is the Balance to Go. This is for normal to combination skin. It's travel size, so this is the actual item that I decided to get. So it has the cleanser, the skin longevity, which is their like power serum infusion, kind of similar to like an essence. They have the Brilliant Future, which is age defense renewing serum, because I am older. And then they had a smoothing lightweight emulsion, so it's like a moisturizer. And that's a smart combination. So this is initially what I wanted. And this is normally $52 and I got it for 25% off. And then, where is my thingy? So the paperwork will actually help me out to remember what came with what. So that was the initial one, that was $52. And with that particular actual item, you get like a sample. And this has samples of the eye cream as well as the actual like serum that's in it. So that automatically comes with that just because that's part of it. So the next item, if I'm not mistaken, I did decide to try out a couple other like, it was pick your own foundation type of like bag. So this is the bag that actually comes with the products and then you chose your own. So from there, I decided to Okay, I have to find it. This is not it. So this is the next item that comes with the particular bag because it's skincare. So you pick out a foundation, you pick out a powder, and then you pick out one, like you pick out a total of three items. So the next item I decided to try out was the Tinted Hydrating Gel Cream, and this is in the color Wheat, which is 4.5. So when Bare Minerals was on sale at Ulta, which I probably should have just gotten both because they were $19 then, I was color matched for this product, which is the tinted moisturizer, as well as the serum. The serum is definitely full coverage, and this is a definite like light to medium coverage at most. And so I decided to get it just because I do like having tinted moisturizers, especially with having a more basic makeup routine. Probably after baby, it'll be something that's just good to throw on, set it with powder, and go from there. So that was part of it. The other part was something that I wanted to try out from the same Bare Skin line. This is their actually concealer, their serum concealer in the color Light. So I definitely will now have a new concealer, which is good because I'm almost out of the current one. And then the last item that I decided to actually add into it was their invisible bronzer. So not like I really need another bronzer, but it was a whole thing. And this is in the color tan. This is what the actual product looks like. And tan is pretty deep. But the reason why is they had a light, fair to light, then they had medium, they had tan, and they had deep. So I decided to get tan to actually be able to use as a bronzer because the other two just looked really light. We'll give a little swatch. Because see, that's what that color looks like. So I actually will be able to use this as a bronzer now. Probably not so much during the summertime. But it has a nice kind of MAC mineralized skin finish glow. It reminds me of the one that I have, but less orangey. So I am definitely glad I decided to go with the tan color. And actually that was based off of watching Emily Noel's recent like dive into bare mineral products. And she had used something like this. So that was the three things that came in that bag. And that was a total, if I'm not mistaken, of like $48. And then you get 20%, 25% off of that. So that was a whole other little kit. So I'm set for skincare and foundation, concealer, bronzer, makeup bag. And so then I saw, as I said, the actual 2018 mystery bag. It was like $68 for 11 products. So I decided, well, since I'm diving into this, I might as well go all the way. So this is a makeup bag that comes with it. The next item is Cosmic. It's a general nude buttercream lip gloss, which I think this is like the pinky color. So that is the color. I think it'll be okay for me. The next one is a brush. It's a double-ended perfect fill lip liner brush. So a lip liner brush from them. This is the, if I'm not mistaken, I think this is the perfect, what do they call this? Perfecting face brush. So this is the one that has a little divot on the inside to make it easier to buff on, if I'm not mistaken, this serum foundation. So I already have the serum foundation. So now technically it's the brush to go along with it. This is another brush. And this is, if I'm not mistaken, the pore coverage brush. This is the one where you can actually, let me open this one up in particular because I like to be able to actually look at it and I hate it. It does have a cover to it, which is nice, but this is what you use to for the foundation. That's what they have now as the buffer brush to actually buff your foundation in. So that is that one. So that's three brushes. The next full-size item is the color Secret. It is a blush. It looks like it is a mauve-looking color. And it is 0.85 grams. This is the Gen Nude Eyeshadow Primer. So it's a full size and it's in the color Exposed. And that is what that bad boy looks like, which is cool because I'm actually about to finish up an eyeshadow primer myself. And let's see, the next one is a lip liner, the under over lip liner in the color Graphic. Now I did get an email like saying that stuff was on the way and they did talk about these colors and that is a color I do wear. So that is more of a kind of wine burgundy. The lipstick is in the color Elite. That is a statement Luxe Shine. And I think this will match pretty well the lip liner. Maybe it's a little bit lighter, but again, it is actually a color that I do wear, which is exciting. And that's again, full size. The next item is Pure Radiance, and it is also a full-size product. Now, Pure Radiance is what you can use kind of like all over your face, if I'm not mistaken. It helps kind of give a little shine. So that is that. There are two eyeshadows in here. One color is Star Material, the other is Bare Skin. So one looks like a champagne. One looks like a kind of mauve color. And then the last item is the Invisible Glow Powder Highlight in Medium. This is actually really similar to if you got the duo back in the day. that is kind of the same idea. So this is what the medium highlighter looks like. It has a gold sheen to it. That is that bad boy. So there's the medium one. It's not a very like poppin' highlight. It is a very much like natural glow. And then there's the bronzer next to it. So I think those two will go nice together. So that is pretty much it. So the last items are from the mystery box. And I think they're pretty good. As I said before, this is my like full dive into Bare Minerals. I think that with that being so many full sizes and so many different products, I think it'll actually work out for myself for 2019. If you guys have any, oh, one more product, I'm sorry. Another full size, this is the Instant Waterproof Eye Makeup Remover. This is also included in that mystery bag. So that is it for me. Questions, comments, concerns, let me know in the comments below. And until next time, guys, I'll be talking to you very soon. Besos, bye.